bag contains an equal number of pennies, nickels, and dimes. The total value of the coins is $2.24. How many coins of each type does the bag contain? Well, it does tell us that the bag contains an equal number of pennies, nickels, and dimes, but we don't know what that number is. So let's let X equal the number of each type of coin. Now just to review, a penny is worth 1 cent, which is equal to $0.01. A nickel is worth 5 cents, or $0.05. And then lastly, a dime is worth 10 cents, or $0.10. The reason this is important is that when we write the equation, we need to make sure we use the same units. We either need to use cents throughout the equation or dollars throughout the equation. So the last thing we should recognize is that $2.24 would be equal to 224 cents. So I think to avoid decimals, we'll go ahead and write the equation using cents. So we're going to write an equation where we have the value of the coin times the number of coins, and the total sum is going to be equal to 224 cents. So we'll have 1 cent times x. This represents the total value of pennies, plus 5 cents times x. This would be the value of the nickels, plus 10 cents times x. Again, represents the total value for the dimes, and this total sum must equal 224 cents. Notice how I am leaving off the units here just so the equation looks a little cleaner. And now we'll solve this equation for x. So we'll start by combining like terms. 1x plus 5x plus 10x would be 16x equals 224. And now we just need to divide both sides of the equation by 16 to solve for x. This would be x. Then we'll determine this quotient, 224 divided by 16. There's 1, 16, and 22. Subtract that 6, bring down the 4, and there are 4 16s and 64. 4 times 16 is 64, and the remainder of 0. Since x is equal to 14, this tells us that we have 14 pennies, 14 nickels, and 14 dimes for a total value of $2.24. I hope this explanation was helpful.